infection was spreading too fast. We had no time, no chance to find another solution. So we did what the protocol dictated. We closed the doors and locked everyone inside. It was the only way. There was no other choice. I'll keep repeating it until I start to believe it, but... God, the sounds. Their faces. I can't get them out of my mind. God, have mercy on their souls.
Restricted zone. Please leave this area immediately.
Attention, all civilian personnel. The evacuation of the station is underway.
Shoot the fuck!
Forces are here to help. Please do not try to run or hide. We are here to evacuate you safely. Attention, all civilian personnel. The evacuation of the station is underway. Attention, all civilians. Forces are here to help. Please do not try to run or hide. We are here to evacuate you safely. Forces are here to help. Please do not try to run or hide. We are here to evacuate you safely.
Melody Jones, recording my observations of the catastrophic events unfolding on the station. It started about a week ago when an unidentified creature, now referred to as Gagath, materialized within our facility. Chaos ensued as Gagath unleashed its destructive power, leaving destruction and death in its wake. Our security forces attempted to fight the creature using conventional weapons and explosives. The efforts proved futile. Gagath seems impervious to our attacks, shrugging them off effortlessly. Panic spread quickly as casualties were numerous. Some of us managed to find refuge in remote areas of the city, desperately seeking a way to survive. The situation is dire, and we are left with more questions than answers.
And the energy emanations that the Wayfinder Project seeks to investigate.
Position. Nothing to report. Team 2, search the area.